Hey people, what's up? This is Kapil Shrigiri, finally a BMS student studying at Bapuji Ayurvedic Medical College and Hospital, Shivamogga. So today's video will be a kind of exciting video because today I'll be doing what's in my bag session with you people. So I know nobody asked for it, but still I'm going to do it. To start with my pockets. So obviously you know I'm wearing apron, so apron is one of the essentials that you're supposed to carry to your college. And then in my apron I do have a pen. Obviously I carry my pen in my apron because I don't want to take things out of my bag every time. And then I have my mobile phone, so this also will be in my pocket. I don't keep it in my bag, so that's it with me. And then I have my watch. Watch is also an essential part of life if you are going to be a doctor, because whenever you're trying to check pulses or anything, that you definitely need a duration or stopwatches. You can't just open your mobile all the time to find out the duration, so that is also an essential. Other than that, we will look into what exactly my bag carries. So this is the bag that I carry every day. So this is the bag that I carry every day in to college. So to start with, there are various small compartments in this bag. So to start with the upper compartment, I have my identity card. So the identity card is really cool. Like, I have not worn this identity card even a single day to college, but still I managed to carry it each and every day. And then we have a diary. So this is a small pocket diary in which I write. So I write whatever things I am supposed to do in my room especially. So I have written here. On Monday, that was 10th 11, I was supposed to prepare a PPT for ophthalmoscopy and its instruments, so I have written that. And then for 22nd 10, I have written Karna Roga Nidana and Chikitsa. I was supposed to buy that shloka, which I have not done because I'm a procrastinator. And then to start with this pack, I have another pen. The ink, there is no ink in this pen by the way. And then I have keys. This is the key to my room. And then I have a key to my cycle. So you know that I have a cycle. So I think there is nothing in this again. So I have a compartment on the side, you may see here. So in this I have chewing gums. I actually eat a lot of chewing gums, but not in the class. It's a very bad habit to eat chewing gum in your classes. So I don't carry those small packets wherein you can open the wrappers. It makes a lot of noise, but in this you can just open the lid and just eat one. So this is that. And then you know this is a hand sanitizer, pocket hand sanitizer, for you know a new variant has come, Omicron, so you have to carry that. This might sound a stereotypical, but this is a lip care. So currently it is some winter, so I carry a lip care with me. This is from Nivea Original Care. So those are the things in this compartment. In there's also a symmetrical compartment on the other side in which I have my Boat Air Dopes 441. So I carry this because only whenever we have a free session, I just like to hear music, because in our library there is a lot of echo in the background, so I don't like to be disturbed while taking my notes or whatever stuff I do in the library. So for that. And then I have my cable with me. This is a OnePlus cable because I want to charge my phone. I did not charge my phone in room today, so I am carrying this just for today. I don't carry this every day. And then I have my mask. This is a mask that I carry alternatives, because I keep washing these things. And then I have Axe signature deodorant. I don't usually use this. I use a different perfume I use a different perfume when I'm in room, but in case if I forget to put on perfume that day or by mistake, so I carry just in case. And also there is a visit. There's also another biscuit which I did shopping for. So moving on to the main compartment here. First we have a lot of books. So these are the tech notebooks for my Kaya Chikitsa. Kaya Chikitsa is general med. So I have made notes for my Kaya Chikitsa. So that is for that. and then we have my pouch. This is the pouch I carry every day, in which okay, so this thing, like I'll show you unique things. So this is a marker to write on my board. I have a board in my room, so for that this thing, and then they also gave a small eraser in this, so for that. And I have two highlighters in case I study. And then what extra things do I have? So yes, I have a small key with me. I don't know what, but I carry it because sometimes I bring my laptop and I don't want people to take it away. And also have my nameplate, which I never put on my apron. So this is the nameplate that we got in first year, which I did not wear even a single day to college. Other than that, we have a lot of pens in different colors, because I like my notes to be in different colors so that it will be great while studying. I have the KC notes again. Okay, I have like class notes. So these are two rough notes that I carry with me. I have completely written in this book. So as you can see, I've written completely. So I'm carrying the second notebook here. So this is the one that I usually write in class notes in, because I like to write in rough notes and then go and make different notes. So that's why that. And then today I have my Samsung S6 Lite tab. That's why I carry that small key in order to keep my tab and stuff safely. And also this pen comes along with this itself. So that is what I'm carrying today also, because I wanted to make notes. I knew that today I had free sessions, so I thought I should at least use that time in case I needed to study. And then I have this small book for quantum, query quantum. This is some of my seniors made this book, in which they have previous question papers along with the syllabus copy. I wanted the syllabus copy today, so I brought this book along with me. Other than that, I have, this is a pouch for my mic. Like whenever I try and shoot on my phone, I connect it with my external microphone. So this is the one that I use. You people must have seen this in my videos. So this is for that. I think this is the last one. Yes, I believe, like I had no charge in my phone today, so also brought the battery backup, or also nice power bank. For that I also brought the cable. And I have, okay, this is a notes, this is an assignment that I was supposed to submit, but the lecturer did not ask us, so I had it in my bag in case the lecturer asked. That's it in my bag. So thank you so much for watching till the end. And if you have any kind of questions, please kindly comment below. And also, if you don't follow me on Instagram, I'll be mentioning my name and ID in the description below. Just click the link. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, kindly do subscribe and keep supporting. Thank you.